You see yourself doing this?
Honestly, yes.
Talaga.
This is the only thing I want to do, and this is the only thing I see myself doing 10, 20 years from now, still.
Really?
So, feeling ko lang, ha? Feeling ko lang. Na sana may trabaho pa rin ako nun, pero kaya nga siguro nag-iipon ako.
Well, I mean, if you work hard, malamang nandyan yan. Mm-hmm. I mean, are you the same? Let's say, have you ever encountered a role when you get parang may binasa kang script, tapos mm-hmm. naisip, parang ako to, ah. Was there, are you the same
yes.
on camera as you are off?
Especially now in this movie that I did, Milan, malapit sa character ko. And what's nice about now, medyo yung mga roles na ginagampanan ko, medyo malapit sa akin. Tapos dito sa Nine Mornings naman, I was questioning my faith. Iba-iba yung character, pero merong mga traits na malapit sa akin, na nakaka-relate ako. Especially in this new movie sa Milan, pina-turn ko yung character ko sa character ko, sa personality ko. Uh-huh. So hindi nagkakalayo.
Isa siyang kakaibang aktor dahil yung kanyang dedikasyon sa trabaho, ibang klase. Yung parang, kung baga matagal ka na sa pelikula, marami ka na nakakatrabaho, pero iba yung dating niya dahil nasa isang corner, may hawak na script. Tsaka he wants to learn. Alam mong he wants to learn. He's so good. For me, ah, kasi si Piolo yung isang taong pag naka-eksena mo, hindi tumatagos. Alam mo yon? Nandun eh, kasama kanya, kasama mo rin siya.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.